is the Nitro Planes F-86D. It used to be a prop version, but what I've done here is converted this big thing into an EDF jet using a Jet Hangers Hockey 120mm fan. I've seen this flown before. I've seen the conversion done here once before by a guy named Mike Pope over in Arizona. He flew his at the Arizona Fun Fly. Got a little bored, so I was up for the challenge. Something I did different than mine is that I've glassed the front tube here for the intake. I'm unsure if he did his like that, but I think he had just had a hole cut in the bottom. But what I've done is made the fan removable, switched the servos around, epoxied them in different places so everything still works here, and the fan is removable. So if I ever need to get to it, I can just unbolt it and pull it out real easy. Only thing I need next is landing gear. I got the retract self in there, but I need the strut and wheels and I'll be done. This plane's sitting at 12.4 pounds with a 10 cell battery setup. I have a Castle Creation 110 ESC inside here with the Jet Hanger Hobbies 120mm Turbax fan system. And my regular, usually what I use is high tech servos are all still in there. But the prop's gone and the EDF unit is in. So let me get you guys some pictures here and show you what I've done, how I've constructed this. Then I'll come back and let you guys see everything work here and give you a quick sample of what the motor sounds like. Give you a look inside.
True or to I owe this gift, my friend. My life, my love, my soul. I've been dancing with the devil way too long, and it's making me grow, making me grow. Yeah, let's leave, oh, let's get away, get lost in time, where there's no reason left to hide. Yeah, let's leave. What you gonna do with your gift, dear child? Give life, give love, give soul. Divided is the one who dances, for the soul is so exposed, so exposed. Let's leave, oh, let's get away, get lost in time, where there's no reason left to.
So as you guys can see here, I'll give the rudder a little jerk there. If you look back and see the rudder's moving, elevators, ailerons you can't quite see with the flap, so I'll spin it here for you. So here we have a back shot, elevator, rudder, flaps. That sounds beautiful, doesn't it? I can feel the air from the distance I am over here, and that's Not even a quarter throttle right there. I can only imagine the power it's gonna have here. 3,400 to 4,000 watts is what this fan would push out to. So.